Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today I like to show you how to disable acrylic blur effect on logon background image in Windows 10. First, log in with your user ID and password. Make sure you are the administrator of your computer. Right now, there are two ways to disable acrylic blur effect on logon background image. You can use group policy editor or you can use registry editor. Let's check out with group policy. Open your local group policy editor. Right-click on Start menu and go to Run. On the Run dialog box, type gpedit.msc. Click on OK button. It's your local group policy editor. On the group policy editor, from computer configuration, expand administrative templates, then expand system and click on Logon folder. On the right panel, find out Show clear logon background. Double-click on Show clear logon background and click on Enable radio button. If you enable this policy, the logon background image shows without blur. Click on Apply and OK and close local group policy editor. Now just sign out from your user account and here acrylic blur effect on logon background image is disabled. Another way you can disable acrylic effect by using registry editor. Launch your registry editor, right click on Start menu and go to Run. On the Run dialog box, type regedit, click on OK button and click Yes. It's local registry editor. On registry editor address bar, paste this link. You can get this link on my video description box. Copy the link and paste it here. After paste the link, press Enter. It will directly open Windows folder. Right click on Windows folder and go to Key. Create a new key. The key name should be System, like this. Click on the System folder. Again, right click on the right panel on System folder and click on DOWARD 32-bit value. Just type this name, disable acrylic background on logon, like this, and double click the value. When it's 0, that means it's enabled. Make the data value 1. To disable acrylic blur effect on logon background image, make it 1 and close your registry editor. Restart your PC and this way you can disable acrylic blur effect on logon background image in Windows 10.